sat here all night without a run. This morning I've had a £10 2, a £12 2, and Tim's pulled out this £13 6.
What,
look at that.
Absolute beauty.
Nice fish.
Yeah, happy days.
And he's in again. He's into a big pike.
Pike is monstrous.
There she is. Come on, Tim.
This is a big fish.
That's a big croc.
Here she comes this time.
Here she comes. That's a big fish. And the spawny gets done it again. Half an hour later, and he's into a £23 9 ounce frisbee pike. Look at that, baby.
Miss Garrett.
What a fish.
Miss Garrett.
Nice £20, and I know it's £20 because Craig weighed it.
Second cast of the day. And he's got a £20 6 ounce drain pike.
Lovely job.
I haven't even got my rod in yet.
This one's out to all you Americans.
Yeah, I'll miss them big fucking pikes, that's for sure. Well done, Paul. Nice fish.
Good, mate.
Yeah.
We've got a nice hand up. £12 15 ounce. Off the long arm. And a big live bait. 7 inch live bait. Nice fish. Just under £13. Not very long though. Full of weight. Look at the belly on it.
Poppy, mate.
Got a bit of a short gill as well. It's a bit of an old trait of the frisbee fish. Some of the old gills have got a short gill for some reason. Obviously something in the genes. You end up with one short gill. Let's get her back in. We haven't seen a short gill one for a while, have we?
No. One of the old ones, isn't it?
Yeah. She goes. Short. Well, a couple of hours later, I've had my PB pike. £21 4 ounce. It was £21 4 ounce, wasn't it?
Yep, 21.4, mate.
A bit static for getting things.
Here's his prize. Beast of a fish.
A bit lively.
There she is. Beautiful pike.
Been waiting for a pike like this for a while. Absolutely gorgeous. Just trying to get the release on. Back she goes.
Beautiful sight.
how thick she is across the back.
Like a breeze. Hold on, mate.
Well, it's a beautiful morning at Frisby Pit. We're on the long arm, doing a bit of drifter float fishing. Just on the first drift at the minute. There they are. Mine's the red one, Sean's is the yellow one. Just got into the danger zone, expecting a run soon. Point perched on the end.
On a good drift.
And just a couple hours later, Tim's turned up, got his rods in off the front of the island. And on a sardine, he's had a 22-pound, 2-ounce pike. Look at the size of that. All the big ones are coming out today. Oh, it's lovely. Back she goes.
Whoa, look at that. You're not joking about that.
Absolutely beautiful. Shining.